I was reading somewhere, I was very sorry to hear, in fact, that even Kotak Mahindra Bank, your own parivar in that sense, the Kotak parivar was also hit by this, and you know, you lost good people.
Yeah, Srinivasan, the health effect of this particular COVID 2.0 has been more impactful. For example, in all of last year, between April to March 21, at Kotak Mahindra Bank and Group, we lost a total of 17 people. And in April and May till date, we have really nearly lost 45 to 50 people in the company in just 2 months across the bank and its subsidiaries. Therefore, the actual human cost has been much higher. But I think today's discussion is more about the economic cost. So I do believe that the virus currently, which is now dropped to positivity of from 400,000 to 200,000, by end of June, based on some analysis, should come down to about 50,000 positive rate. So that is a reasonably sharp decline which we are seeing,
right,
and which will play itself out between now and June.